savior of an ancient prophet. And his greatness will be known throughout the world, and he will bring peace. The angel Gabriel was sent by God to a virgin named Mary. Mary was engaged to Joseph, a descendant of the house of David. And the angel said to Mary,
"Rejoice with the Lord. Blessed are you among women."
But Mary was afraid, so the angel said to her,
"Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. You will conceive in your womb, and then you will bear a son, and you will call him Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of God."
Trees that are in the wood, the holly bears a crown. branches, reminders to his children of the starlit sky from which Christ comes to save us all. So began with Martin Luther, a famous German preacher centuries ago, the ritual of decorating the Christmas tree. As Christ is the tree of life, so we remember his words and pray in Christmas.
Joy. God with us, and Mary named her son Jesus. Men in all the world to see Jesus were the shepherds, humble, rough, simple men. presented Jesus with humble gifts, such as they had a little oil, goat cheese, lamb's wool for a blanket. They were common folk, but the Bible says that they were the first.
Go into all the world proclaiming the good news to all. God is with us. Christ is born.